losing here by 3 goals to 1. You remember those 3 goals were all from the penalty spot from Mmodi. Long range shot, goal!
Mmodi strikes it in the back of the net, and Kaizer Chiefs have the lead. Now he's amongst us, done so again.
Special Clancy linking up with Ashley Dupria. A nice little give and go, and Dupria making tracks down the left-hand side. He's putting a ball towards Putsane, and the follow-up is in for Kaizer Chiefs. To Dupria. Still Dupria continues on. He slipped it in here for Putsane. Oh, what a beautiful goal from Kaizer Chiefs. Mmodi doubles up, but the assist from Teboko Botsane was exquisite.
Two supposedly white players.